between security and youth is unemployment, where I'm using it in the broadest sense, where self-employment is part of employment. So if you're not even self-employed, you're unemployed. And idle minds, you heard this since you were in kindergarten, idle minds are the devil's playground. Now, you can tweak that a bit and say smart idle minds. It's a time bomb waiting to happen. Because you will use that knowledge to do bad things. But I imagine if all of you after this workshop and the rest of your time here and the other things that you're doing are able to go out, and even if half of you succeed to set up your own small operation and employ just two or three people to help you program. Because remember, at this point now, you'll be the thinker. You'll be the one who's coming up with the big ideas, but the nitty-gritty programming, line coding, you leave to others to code. Bill Gates doesn't code. He's the thinker, or used to be the thinker. Those are that many people you have removed off the streets as being idle. So you need to look at some of these things in multiple perspectives. I don't think, even though we keep saying Kenya, Kenya, the ICT hub, Kenya has all the potential, I don't think we have even scratched the surface of our potential. Because if you look at most of the innovations that we are being touted about, it's not developed by you and I. Those are multinational corporates who develop them. And if you dig deeper, you find that a lot of the IP behind them, we don't even own that either. Where are the Kenyan thinkers? It's you people.